The greatest air transport flight. The China Clipper, after 60 hours of flying time over the Pacific, and there's Manila. She's crammed with airmail. Letters that have flown the giant of oceans are treasure for stamp collectors. But what about this film? It flew the return flight 8,000 miles, then this continent. As the China Clipper lands, President Quezon is the new chief of the new Philippine Republic. The film of his inauguration was shipped by boat 2 weeks before this one was made. The inauguration picture is still on the ocean, while this later one is on the screen. A revolution in transportation. It's welcomed as the first great event for the independent Philippines. President Quezon sees a new tie with the United States as older ties are severed. And Captain Edwin Musick delivers a letter to the president.
Mr. President, we are particularly honored to present to you this airmail letter. It's from our president, the Honorable Franklin D. Roosevelt.
Captain Musick, I'm highly honored to receive this letter from the president. I want to congratulate you, Captain Musick, a new gentleman, for your successful flight.
New nation, new sky expert.